My name is Tyson Grover. I'm the STEM director for Davis School District, and today is our Davis School District Day of Data, which is a celebration across the district. We've got over 34 schools participating in this day. So the Day of Data started as a partnership with Microsoft. In Davis, we have a really deep partnership with Microsoft, and the celebration is really about this idea of how we use data to make sense of things around us and solve problems. We've got a live stream where we're going to be talking to some people from NASA, and also the creator of Excel. Students are going to also engage in some pretty in-depth Excel workbooks where they're going to learn about what data is, how to collect data and analyze data, then also all the different kinds of ways that you can visualize data in order to really look for solutions to things.
So here in my classroom, we started by watching a quick video from some astronauts who talked about how they have used data specifically to help them be successful in their careers and successful in things like making it to the moon. They used that as an example. And then we pulled up a practice Excel sheet where students were able to work with data and practice using it to answer questions, to make observations, and all those things that scientists do.
Hi, my name is Julie and I'm in fourth grade. Today we used Excel in the classroom. The data we were analyzing is like gravity and the mass of rockets and the length of rockets. It was really easy because it was like showing like bar graphs and like saying which is the third lowest or which is the third highest or which is the first highest or which has less mass than this.
It kind of just connects all those things about why do we learn this code? Why are we learning coding in our class? What does that have to do with the future? Well, that's where our future is going. So understanding that, wow, this coding I'm doing today, I can go write video games. And so I think it just gave them that inspiration and that dream and gave them that opportunity to dream big.
We want them to identify as a problem solver and to be able to, whether they're in kindergarten or they're in 12th grade, be able to, when problems come up in their lives, to be able to solve those and look at them. And data is a huge piece to that.